guys, welcome to another video. This video will have a bunch of clips on itsdex_. You will see certain occasions found in only two of his streams. Various ways of how he kills people. Some are lengthy, some are not, some require extra and just extra explanation on what you can see in that moment, so bear with me for the fact that some are a bit longer. If it doesn't interest you, you can just skip ahead to the next one, fast forward. If you really want to see what's happening, I suggest look at it, and if you think there is truth in it, if you think it is correct what I'm seeing, just leave a comment. And hopefully you guys will see that there is something wrong, something going on with his style of gameplay. There are 6 clips involved. I could have gone and probably double that, but that would make the video so much larger. So I had to trim it down to 6. And yeah. I'd say enjoy it and leave a comment if you think it's worthy of investigating it more. And if it's nothing, just leave a comment too, then both are good enough for me. Here another encounter with Mr. Dex as a one-shot miracle, but the way he moves indicates that he is expecting the enemy to do what he knows he's gonna do, and he never bothers to move to the left of the wall. Just check this out and see what you can see.
Oh shit, I'm coming. Oh shit, I'm coming to the
room. I'm talking about this movement right here. His buddy makes the logical choices, getting behind a wall. That's what you'd expect. He, however, just knows the enemy is going to come back at that same spot, and that's what he's already preparing himself for. It's the way he moves, it's the way he sets up his crosshair right at the spot where the enemy player will get back to. And that just to top it off. His movement makes absolutely zero sense. It's like he's just expecting the, well, you'd say unexpected, but he's expecting it.
Oh shit, I'm coming.
People that are unaware, not knowing what an enemy's gonna do, you're going to do what he does now, hide behind the wall. But he stays out in the open the entire fight. It's because he knows he's going to win that fight. He knows he is. He also knows that the enemy is going to come back at the same spot over and over again.
Oh shit, I'm coming.
Let me slow play this. You will notice that that's where he shoots at. Like like I said, he is expecting him to come back right there. His buddy makes the logical choice by getting in a position of cover. He doesn't. Wonder why. So here is another encounter, and this is all from the same FOP, the same video. I haven't checked anything else. This was all from the same video. You can see that the kill counter, he had killed 4 people already. He's about to kill number 5, but you're going to see that how he kills number 5 is exactly what I mean about game sense. He is not even using the environment. He is using something else. But you're going to see that once he kills this guy. What I'm talking about here is the fact that he does not peek, not even once. Every shot he does behind the tree is always a hit. He's lining up his shots behind the tree. He's not peeking left or peeking right. Now I can get behind the fact that he knows this guy is behind a small little tree, although to my information, I never saw him move there. But okay, there wasn't much choice. The car was behind a thicker tree, so I'm guessing it could have made sense. He could also been behind this car. Let's just see it in slow motion a little bit. The guy is here, okay. That's a good thing. You have seen that. Right now, right here, he could be behind this tree, which he is. Or maybe ran back to his car, but he never once bothered to check where his enemy is. Immediately fires at that tree on the guy. Switches shoddy. Have you ever seen him peek, move his camera left or right? No. He shoots the guy on top of his car and hits him. How did he know that his enemy was moving to that area? Let's do it again. And let's do it again. Bingo! What I want to show you is that he is watching through the tree. He's watching through this how his enemy is moving. He is not peeking left or right. He is literally scanning his enemy through the object. That is what they call an ESP. I'm going to play this once again in full speed and replay it a couple of times, and then come on, man.
I'd rather not, and I'd rather get behind a tree. Oh my god, this kid's a freaking lid. Oh my god, this kid's a freaking lid. Oh my god, this kid's a freaking lid. Oh my god, this kid's a freaking lid.
In the next clip, you're going to see an aimbot in action, and I'm talking about an aimbot that is so sophisticated that you will barely notice it, but the way his entire screen jiggles, and especially his crosshair, indicates that when he presses that button on his keyboard or mouse, whatever he uses it for, the center, his crosshair, is jiggling. It's like doing this. It is trying to get to the position where he has it set up. You have to pay attention, and you really have to watch it to see it. In a stream, you're not gonna notice it because it all happens so fast. But this is not normal. You can recreate this. It will not happen to you if you don't use anything. If you're just playing like a normal, regular player, and you shoot two people this fast, you're not having the same results as this guy. So let's go ahead and check this out, and let's see if I can replay this. Right there. If you really don't notice it in his fight, which you probably should, you can also check at the trees, you can check at the house, you can check in the entire surrounding. It's like doing this, like my mouse, right? It's like doing this. That's like something is trying to find its way to the enemy player. It's trying to find its way like doing that. Because he is not already locked onto the player. It's trying to find its way, and when it does, he just smashes him. Like he does in all his videos.
Still two more kids to your northwest.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this concludes part 2 to our 2-part expose series on its DAX. There is a 1-part series before these two as a prequel to these two clips videos. I hope you enjoyed this information and it has helped you become more informed on what the truth really is about this particular player. Please make sure to subscribe and like the video for more content. I've been your host, Rick Grimes, saying, watch out. The cheaters are out there. And as always, the search for the truth continues. Take care, everybody. Good night.